with bow, okay. I'll take out the guy. Wait.
Well done. Okay. The is done. The only thing left to do is escape.
Dino!
Oh my god.
Oh my god. This is such the biggest draw in my life. Yo, what's up guys, your boy KingsNJ here today. Today I'm here with my cousin Dino. It's not Shiv, it's Dino. So yeah, so today we're gonna do KO Pavico. It's his first time to do KO Pavico, so I'm gonna teach him how to do this. And yeah, we're gonna do stealth. We'll try to do stealth. And we'll just get to it. Let's go. And don't forget to subscribe and like. I hope you're new here, subscribe to this channel. And yeah, I'll put the link in the description. He has a YouTube channel called Akashot_YT. So yeah, I'll put that in the description. So yeah, let's get to it. Let's go.
Let's go, boys.
All right, you can do the section outfit. Oh yeah, I like, oh no. No, not these outfits.
This one.
Yeah, this one. I'm gonna go for this.
Ooh.
Which one are you gonna go for?
I'm going for this. I'm ready.
Oh, guys. Oh, okay, I'm ready.
Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button?
Look at us.
Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. No buttons.
Okay, boys, so we're doing it.
We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in the safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible.
So you guys, we're gonna grab the secondary loot as well. So yeah, I remember my first ready of the KO, we didn't grab it because like we didn't, I think we couldn't done it because it was aggressive. So we just had to, you know, find the files and get the hell out, you know.
This is fucking cool. This is some space age shit.
Hey Jay, so how much money do we both get then?
I actually really don't know, Dino.
You put a ring around a general, right? First rule of war.
All right, I mean, please, all right.
Look at this shit. It's fucking. What do these do?
Floods the. He's so dumb.
Okay. Just to be clear, all I give a shit about are the files. So as long as I get those by any means necessary, you'll get paid. Anything else you rob from that son of a bitch is just more money in your pocket.
Ooh, okay.
Fucking hurts, the better, huh?
Okay, Mr. Madrazo, we should settle shortly.
Cool, yeah, cool. Just wanted to say, real quick, I didn't have to come here today. I was having, like, a really good time.
Alright, shut up, man. We need to get to the game.
I wanted you to know that I'm a...
Whoa, you already just skipped it.
Yeah. Why not?
Alright guys, I already just seen this scene a lot of times, I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, we're just gonna, you know, get to the game. Alright, you're driving.
Alright!
Alright, so take me to this location. Are you driving or am I driving?
I don't know.
Should I drive? Because I know where to go.
Yeah, why not?
Alright. Don't go on that gun majiggy thing. See that gun? Don't go there, yeah?
What gun should we use?
We're gonna use our pistols.
Pistol, alright,
yeah. So guys, we're gonna go on the draining tunnel, so yeah, we don't have to go to the bet where we, like, you know, go to the main docks bet. We can just go to the drainage tunnel and it'll be quicker.
Okay, boys, we're going to the draining tunnel.
So, Dino, for the drainage tunnel, you're gonna... how do I explain this? You know when you're, like, cutting the thing, right? The pole. You have to, like, you have to... You know your left stick, you just have to go back and forward. Like, you just have to thingy with them. It's really hard to explain. Right. It's really hard. I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, boys, so...
Alright, let's get the hell
we
out.
We have got them working.
Just call me and follow me.
Oh shit. I don't know what we've done, guys, but...
Guys, right. This took a very long time. Yeah, do that. Alright. So for this bit, we're just gonna go there and yeah.
I have no clue what happened there, boys. Alright.
Hey Dino, alright, press R, press right D-pad.
Right D-pad, okay.
Yeah. Alright guys,
alright.
We done it. Oh my god, that took a really long time. So now for this bit.
Yes,
oh, I'm
done
with it. Look at my mouth. And look at my feet. Oh.
Right, we'll do 3, 2, 1 and then shoot, okay?
No, I can take the two guys by myself, it's easy. I'll just take them out.
I'm just gonna take...
That guy doesn't have a key card. Dino, follow me.
Follow him. I got flip flops. Alright, boys.
I could just take these guys out by myself. No, Dino, it's fine. Please don't shoot, yeah?
Alright.
I could just take them out.
What the fudge? Boys, what just happened there? Alright. Nice. He's got money.
Follow me. Alright, there we go. Alright, I'm just gonna take out this camera for a while. Because I don't know if this is looking at the dead body.
Alright, there we go.
Alright, I'll just take out that guy. Wait, don't shoot that guy. Wait, what are you doing? He got a key card. Alright, we got a key card. We'll need to find the other key card. So we'll just get this cash. You can get that cash if you want. Yeah. We're gonna go here, and I'll do the thingy.
You're very good at hacking stuff.
Yeah. So I'm really good at hacking, guys. This is the hack what I was talking about. So this is the hack. I need to.
There we go. No clue what you're
doing,
but... I
already done it in 1 second, wow. Oh, Alright, let's go.
We're in.
I'll grab the thing. Tell me what the code is for the safe. Can I do it?
Yeah.
So what?
Do you get more money?
Okay, let's go. Open! Oh my god. Yeah. Alright, we got the secondary target, so come here, Dino. Oh no, we need to find the key card. Alright. Oh, we found the key card.
Did it.
Yeah. Alright, let's go to the basement. Let's go to the basement, yeah?
Tell me when.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, so I'll grab a... Actually, you can grab this painting. Alright, nice. Alright, and grab the gold. Nice. There's the gold. Follow me.
Yeah, but the...
I'll just grab that extra blue for me. You know, just to make it a bit more money. There you go.
It should be... Have you got that gold over there?
No, I'm not gonna grab that gold. Just give me 1 sec. I need to grab a painting first. Look at these paintings, they're so bad.
Ah, that's like a piece of art.
They're 2D, man. They're not 3D. So far, we did good, guys. So yeah, it's really good, man. Yeah. So this is his first time doing kill.
It what? Oh,
yeah. This me? Open the goddamn door!
We want fruit!
There's a bot. Oh my god. Yes. Get. Oh,
we're
god.
So dumb.
Oh my god. Alright. This time we can use our rifles, but okay. I'll take it. Wait. Okay. Dino!
Oh my god.
Die. Dino, please don't mess this up, player. Guys, we literally just died right there because Dino messed it up. So yeah.
Alright,
cool. You go for headshots. You don't go for body shots. If you go for the neck, they're still alive. I took the guy. That's fine.
Go.
Do you wanna go on the main docks? Hey Dino, grab that motorcycle over there. It's over there.
What the heck? What was that over there?
I'm smart, you're dumb. I'm big, you're little. I'm right, you're wrong. And there's nothing you can do about it.
He was like standing next to it.
Oh wait. You have more.
We don't have to go to that yellow checkpoint. All we can just do is go in the water and swim.
Oh crap.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Got it. Okay. I'm in the water.
Alright, now swim. Go underwater. Yeah. R1. Go underwater. R1. But okay. don't go. No, where you going? Follow me. Where you going, you biggest bot? Oh, guys. This took like 28 minutes, I think. I skated.
28 minutes?
Yeah, I think it took like 20 minutes.
I think it took like 15, 20, not 28. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Oh, yay.
We could just celebrate. Woohoo! I'm gonna go all the way to the bottom, you know? I'm gonna go all the way bottom to say hi to
right, SpongeBob. Right, so am I.
I'm gonna go to SpongeBob.
Aww, okay, there
SpongeBob.
We go. It didn't even take like 10 seconds to go there. Joking. It took like 5 minutes, so that's alright.
4 minutes.
Alright, let's see how much we both get then.
Yeah.
So it's 50-50, so we'll probably get like 700 at least. Maximum 700 each.
You're good to go.
Don't skip the scene because I want to see it.
Hey, you made it.
So guys, there might be a you know that photo? Yeah, there might be a dirty picture. I'll just censor it for you guys.
Yeah.
And let's go, boys.
Look at this.
Look at this guy. He's a creepy stalker.
The heck he drunk?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on. Let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit.
Whoa.
Dino, he has a little crush on you.
Fucking wait till my dad hears about this.
Let's go.
Hey, Dad. This will be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. Took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned, remember?
You are one Dad. Weird son I ever seen in my life.
Dad, hello.
What the heck happened?
The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know?
Where the hell is me? Did you just leave me at the queue?
Where were we? Yes.
I probably did. Right.
Oh man, you just left me.
Yes.
Oh sad. I'm just with El Rubio. Seeing as crusty toes, you know.
He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to.
Easy.
Excuse me.
clearly.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No!
Life.
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on.
Yeah, well, you're welcome, Mrs. McGrazzle. Oh, fudge!
Whoa! Whoa!
I told you guys there's a time. Whoa, Trevor, you. Oh my god. Oh my god. You have a good time.
Trevor, ciao. Trevor's a bit, you know?
Oh my god. You know, Trevor went to Yeehaw level, you know, guys. Oh, we got.
I got 800k. Yeah, we both got 900k. How much did you get?
The exact same money as you got. I got 800k.
Oh, yeah. True. Let's go, boys.
Trevor went the cowboy Yeehaw level.
I'll just tell you kinda like a hint what happened in that packet. He had.
I'm gonna throw up now, cause like, you know, like,
We did that in 20 minutes, see? We did that in 20 minutes, not 20.
For me, it's like, hey guys, I'm gonna see you in the next vid. I hope you liked it and enjoy it. And please subscribe and like, really appreciate you that. And comment down below if you want me to do another KO of Casino with my cousin, so yeah. Peace.
I can't wait till I finish up. I can't wait till I finish up. I can't wait till I finish up.